Now, one team that is ranked in the state is in 4A Division II. You were trying to allude to them earlier, those West Orange Stark Mustangs.
Yeah, I was trying to get over to those highlights. West Orange Stark and Orange Field, we'll take it there. It was in Orange Field, so West Orange on the road for this one. They got those pink jerseys going. All sorts of breast cancer awareness out at this game. We start with West Orange Stark on offense. Keyshawn Robinson, the sophomore quarterback, handing it off to Kerryon Judge. He's getting outside the tackles. He's down the sideline. He is hitting turbo all the way down to the 20. Can they catch him? Finally, going to drag him down by the jersey there, but not before he picks up a huge gain, and the fans for the Mustangs are loving it. Now inside the red zone, they go back to their tried and true Elijah Gales. He's splitting through the line. He's to the end zone. He's high-stepping in for the score. So West Orange Stark jumps up 6-0. Massive drive there at the start of the game, but now it's Orange Field's turn to try to make something happen. And we know Cameron Dischler, he has been a star all season long. He's taking the direct snap. He's rolling to his left. He is making defenders miss. Truck stick. You're trying to strip the ball, but he's going to make sure he hangs on to it there down inside the 20. And then to try to punch it in, they go to Hunter Ashworth. He's able to do it. Mustangs couldn't stop him. So that's going to tie things up. Orangefield, actually, they make the PAT. They go up 7-6. Students are loving it. We go to check out the score there. West Orange Stark up 14-7, but that is a close game. That could be a huge
upset. I believe we have an update from – let me update some scores here real quick. It is now later in the third quarter. I heard West Orange had scored, and they did. They now lead that one 20-7. But still
– still opportunity.
That Orangefield defense is legit, holding the Mustangs to just 20 points at this point. They have one of the top defenses in the area, flexing their muscle again tonight. And you wonder if they can get a couple of, you know, big runs at the end, if this one goes, you know,
still
maybe
some time.
Overtime. There's still some time.
Yeah.